didn't see him getting back to normal since probably another 18 months. I don't know if the 18 months has passed as yet, but he's going to improve, he's going to get stronger. But because of the surgery, obviously it's going to amp him a little bit. He might not feel it, but you know, those things take a time to heal properly. And I think he's on the right path. Still needs looking after, still needs to make sure that he keeps his strength up and stuff like that. But he's getting better, and a fit phase, I mean, is unquestionable, a top bowler. As I say, he's a rare commodity. You don't see as much, you don't see many of his skills around. So we just need to get him fitter, stronger, and on the path.
He's still playing IPL. Any advice or any prescription for him to play in IPL?
Yeah, well, I mean, the advice is for him to look after himself, try to pace himself, to make sure that he's as fit as he can be, and just keep working on his game. He's got to adapt to the surfaces that he's played on, and he's aware of that, and he's got to just practice his skills according to the conditions.
Thank you.